real Puff Daddy is.
We're back in the Low Key Cave, Keyshawn Nimes YouTube page, aka Mr. Low Key, and we back with another trailer reaction. This time we have Mortal Kombat 1 official gameplay trailer. This is what I've been looking forward to. I mean, I'm cool with the little story adaptions or what they be doing with the little story trailers or whatever, but as far as actual gameplay, that's what I'm ready to see, because this is like official PlayStation 5 exclusive and, you know, Xbox Series X or whatever. So I'm definitely looking forward to see what we're going to be getting. I don't know if we're going to be getting any of the cameos, or, you know, they're supposed to be having Jean-Claude Van Damme on here, I think. I know Homelander from The Boys, and I think Peacemaker. So it's definitely going to be exciting to see whatever they're going to be adding and including the extra side characters that we always get in the Mortal Kombat game. But the fact that they are going back to the original Mortal Kombat as far as one, that's even more interesting. So let's go ahead and check this out, man. Mortal Kombat 11 was definitely one of my favorite games. I think the Mortal Kombat franchise has been one of my favorite fighting franchises from the last couple years so far, especially what NetherRealm and Warner Brothers have been doing. So let's go ahead and jump into this, man. Mortal Kombat 1 official gameplay trailer. Let's go.
I have had enough of you.
Then go before I put you down.
Fight!
Okay. What is this dude? Who is this? Who is this? Who is this?
Today, you have proven worthy of joining us. Come. There are other champions I must gather.
What do you want?
Sento. It's my family blade.
Sento's mine, and I won't give it up without a fight.
Back to one here. Who are you again?
Lord Liu Kang, protector of Earthrealm, god of fire. You have skills, Raiden, but you're inexperienced.
Whatever experience I lack, I make up for in heart.
If your disease becomes known, you will be banished. I only want what's best for you.
Or do you secretly covet my throne?
Thank you.
have fatalities to team with. Graphics, man. Alright, man. Something in my eye. This looks good. It definitely looks good, man. The one thing I wanted to see was the graphics, but not only that, I honestly wasn't even paying no mind to it, and I caught it a little bit later as far as them doing the whole tag team thing, which is definitely something going to be new coming to Mortal Kombat. But they got the original costumes on from, like, the original game. Like I said, I think it was Sega where Mortal Kombat was debuted on. Y'all can let me know if I'm wrong. Sega or Super Nintendo. But I'm definitely looking forward to this. I'm definitely going to be trying to jump on these sticks. I ain't gonna sit here and act like I was like the best person, especially when it came to online gameplay. A couple times I would get my tail whooped, but I wasn't on it like consistently like some people are, just like Call of Duty. But anyway, y'all let me know how y'all feeling about this new Mortal Kombat 1 official gameplay. Are y'all looking forward to the new Mortal Kombat game? More than likely, we'll probably be getting the next trailer with the cameos as far as like Jean-Claude Van Damme and, you know, Homeland and them or whatever. But y'all let me know how y'all feeling about this. Make sure you hit that like button. Make sure you hit that subscribe button. Make sure you hit that notification bell. Let you know when I upload new videos. Other than that, we out.